this YouTube and welcome back to my channel. This time I have a small pile here of stuff I want to show you. One, two, three action figures, one comic and one movie box set. Like you can see on the right, there is a lot of Blu-ray films. This is just my, you know, movies I don't know where to put it because farther to the right you can see a microphone, old school microphone. There are lots and lots of horror films on Blu-ray. I'm mainly going to collect for horror films, but that's not the discussion on this channel. This time, I'm going to highlight my action figures that I just picked up. And if you like to see more of my D&D Blu-ray 4K collection, please let me know. So this is the end. The first one is... Here we go. This guy. Let's see, you can... I know the camera's picking up on this guy from He-Man live action film. A really good film. The only problem was this guy in the movie. One that I really liked. An underrated Dolph Lundgren man. Not his best, but one of the best. Next one is a Xenomorph keychain. Let's get the focus. I don't know if it's focused on, I can't see it. And the magazine. It's Hungary with Sailor Moon Zombie on the cover for Lords of Salem. I really liked Lords of Salem, probably need to watch it again. But on that, I really like it. I really like Lord Zombie. Most of the films, only bad film he has ever made is Halloween 2. That's a complete crap. On that, I mostly like his stuff. House of Thousand Corpses is one of my favorite films of all time. And, you know, Halloween remake is one of the better remakes out there. I know people often say, you know, things, blah, stuff like that. But, in my opinion, I think Halloween and Thing are the two best remakes of all time. Not counting House of Wax from the 50s. So yeah, next one is Osmond Diaz from... Let's see, come on. There we go. Or Watchmen. The funny thing about this action figure is that I used to own it, lost it, found it again, and now I need to hang it up because this is one of my favorite cards in DC Universe. I think Watchmen is the best, you know, best thing. Watchmen is the best thing DC has ever produced in a film, a newer film. I mean, Batman 89 is of course the best one. But for a newer film, you know, 2005 up to 2021, I think Watchmen is one of the better one. I mean, if I haven't seen, just Zack Snyder's Justice League. But on that, yeah. And the only horror box set is a box set from my favorite, one of my favorite films all time. And that's Maniac. This is box set, sorry. I know there's a 4K out there, I'm going to hunt it down, but for now this is going to have to do. So yeah, guys and girls, think one thing before the own. How do you like my setup? Checky and Brighto Checky and Freddy and Jason and Mean Jason and Freddy, sorry, Shredder and stuff like that. I mean, if you want to, I can show you a full video and just show you highlight my dolls, toy shelf, sorry, and there are lots of other ones in here, but for the most part this is my favorite shelf. Sorry about that. This is my favorite one in the collection. So yeah guys, thank you guys for watching, subscribe, see you soon, bye.